Hey there, come take a look at our onion patch. Also with a few volunteer watermelons. Do you remember what volunteers are? Volunteers are those plants that show up voluntarily. We didn't plant them on purpose. Look over there, you can see how the watermelon's weaving in the onions. There's even some melons. Those are freebies. They just came along from last year's seeds. But check out the onions. Maybe you remember when we planted these. Look at the onions. Want to see it? Whoa. Look at that. Better than store-bought. Yummy. I don't know. There's something. They're so sweet. They're so sweet smelling when they're fresh like that. Look at all the onions, you guys. This is going to be a big old patch of onions. So again, during the growing season, some of you guys are in the growing season. You're not little babies anymore. You're not little sprouts. You're getting bigger and your body's just growing faster and faster and faster. It seems like it grows really fast to me. That's the season we're in right now, where things have taken root and they're solidly planted in the ground, and we've spent some time weeding and taking care of them. And pretty soon, it'll be harvest. And we'll be out here harvesting these and drying them. And we'll have them in the store. There's some actually in the store now. But you can see we had, this is a small red onion. That's a big white onion. And, you know, it's amazing, right? I don't know if you have anything growing in your backyard, or you purchase something from the store and you make something, tag us. Let us know, tag Bee Love Farm, so we can see how what you're learning here is applying there in your life. Even if it's something around sharing or taking root or whatever it might be, share your growth stories with us, okay? We love that. We love growing things, and we love people who grow too. Okay, love you guys.